Yeah! Well now, this award is for the best heavy metal video.